anything you want about me. It's all right, I can take the abuse. It's okay.
It has to be abusive?
No, it doesn't have to be abusive.
Oh. I don't know anything bad to say, really.
Do I show up on time for work?
Ivan Bodley, the bass player. That fabulous bass player, Mr. Bassman himself. He's fantastic, ladies and gentlemen. All right, level. Get $20, Ivan. Thanks for the great show. But I have to call your name, though, right?
No, you don't have to.
Well, how are they going to know who I'm talking about?
Oh, well, okay, you can call if you want to.
I can't call you Funkboy.
You can call me whatever you call. Well, you call me anything you want except late for dinner.
I can't call you Funkboy.
No.
I call him Ivan. I call him Ivan Bodley on stage because that's who he is. A lot of people call him a lot of things, but I like to call him Ivan Bodley. And I think he's a very colorful character, especially his arms. And he's a pretty good bass, too. He's a good bass man. He's kind of cute. Hair a little long, but I know he's one of the wolf children, so I won't I won't elaborate on that one. And anytime anyone needs a good bass player, I suggest that they call Ivan Bodley, because he's the best.